told you a story about Mariano Duncan in one of his more recent past lives. He was a young Colombian girl with six arms to crush the heads of the wild, the wicked, and the pure-hearted alike. Mariano is perched on a golden throne, and those six vicious arms are at rest. Mariano is eating bananas without peeling them, skulls scattered around the throne, still gory with viscera. Birds of paradise are shitting on her head, and her eyes are never wavering. They're always transfixed on some arcane vista inside the wounded human heart, and she's always ready to rip it out with her sharpened teeth just so it stops beating forever.